Githurin the First, I would fulfill my prophecy and become a god. Or I would die here, along with the dream of Halasar. But no matter the course of destiny, Queen Maya would exist no longer. I hurled myself into an abyss where she would be lost forever, in death or in divinity. And yet, I could not turn back now. This life I had to live was never my own. From my birth, I belonged to Halasar and its prophecy. I would play the role fate had chosen for me.
Obelisk defiled the tomb of Githurin. Now his work is finished.
The tempest has been unleashed. But we mustn't lose hope.
Do you want Krobolis alive or dead?
Death might be the only way. But I shall leave the choice to Nehru.
Sudama Kir.
You should not have come, Your Grace.
Where's Krobolas?
In the celestial sphere. The ritual now is finished.
Why did you betray me?
For 20 years I ruled Halasar in your name. But why should I serve a god if I could become one?
All of your life you fought for the prophecy. Why abandon it now?
What does it matter if you are Lahara reborn? The Tempest shattered the Tree of Ela, and she could do nothing to stop it!
Don't let her get away. The others and I will find Krobolas.
With faith and valor, Your Grace.
Please be careful.
I will.
Sangaril, we have work to do.
Goodbye, Maya.
Goodbye. I promised you a Hierophant, and I shall live up to my word. That's the... We must go to the select... There's something happening in the Celestial. We don't have much time.
Then you go on ahead. Neru and I will handle...
Good luck. I'll bring Iago and Iari with...
Krobolas, will you deny me vengeance?
Years ago, I met a man named Morbazan. He had a treasure map and a flying ship.
I do not pity you. You murdered the true Hierophant of Urath, a man who was a father to me.
I was a missionary then. A priest to Urath, and I followed him north to Ela, and there I found the Tempest.
You must fight the storm that dwells within you. You have the power to save yourself.
I am endless, as the storm is endless!
We shall never see her again.
Maya won't fight Krobolus alone.
That's not what I meant.
I know. Right now, think only of Sudama Kir. This battle won't be easy.
Argus and the Minari, you've broken oaths before. Why don't you join us? If you betray the Queen, you'll live as gods.
You spend too much time in that sanctum alone.
And I am sick of people calling me Minari.
Thank you.
how the world will end. Follow me if you dare! Behold my powers! Behold my minions! We're wasting precious time. The Tempest will not wait for us. do you hesitate? Are you rooted to the earth?
Thank you. of the storm, and a tempest consumed my being. Rosalind is no more.
Release her, please. I beg of you.
This is not about you, old man.
Thank you.
Now the last of his kind, Morbazan returned to the home of his people. Iago sailed back to Medivh. The search for his daughter was over. Prince Nehru buried Prudus and the names of his past, then set out once again to seek his fortune. Sangaril and Torgus consoled each other in the grief they shared, for Queen Maya was no more. AOC is the wind that blows through its branches.